All right, little recap here. Let's see where we're at. We're at 4,114 total miles. We got 1,640 on our Peterbilt 389. Looks like we have a job here that we're currently in. I'll show you guys here. It's a reservoir tank. So looks like we picked up a power-only job here. Dropped off our dry van and picked up a reservoir tank as power only. Just wanted to show you guys something a little different here other than just the dry van.
Let's go.
And of course it's getting dark, so trailer should be back here. Off to the left there. There we go, let's get straight on this thing.
Time to get the job done.
All right. So we got reservoir tanks on. Looks like our we're running a. Checking out the load here. Looks like we're running this 160 miles. Something a little different here with the. Running a train here, this ought to be interesting getting it out of here. Trying to ride that hill as far as I can so we can get these trailers out. Let's get down the road. Definitely gotta take these turns a little wider here. Alrighty, merge onto the highway here and get down the road. 6:34 p.m. in the game now, so we are fighting sunlight. Car broken down, so we will merge over. That doesn't look good in the Lincoln. Alrighty, I know we got enough fuel for this, and looks like we have enough sleep to make this run, so we will see if we can't knock out these miles. We got 75 mile an hour speed limit. tanks transferred. Some of these roads aren't made for the speed limit, that's for sure. I'm only going 60, 70 now, and it's a little difficult to stay in the lane. A little update from the last video. I was actually talking about the Chiefs game. The Chiefs are winning, and Patrick Mahomes is like 2 yards away from the 16 yards he needed for the bet for rushing, and then he is got like 168 at halftime, and on the bet it's 320. So we're right at the halfway on the yards. So. See how that goes. See what our payout is at the end of the day. I think we're headed to Phoenix. I think that's where this load was taking us. Sun's starting to go down, so. Get her up into 10th gear there.
Go straight on. Keep left.
You know, I just looked over there. I was watching an interview with Mike Tyson, and it's crazy how much that man has changed. Look at that view up ahead. Oop, in the blind spot. Missed that one. Yeah, as it gets dark in this game, it really makes it difficult to see. Like, I have high beams. But... could be a super trucker and run with them on all the time, but probably get a ticket in the game for that. Alright, so we don't need any fuel or rest, so we'll be able to finish out this job. We got 45 miles left. Wonder if we'll be delivering to another job site. Like the one we picked up at. Alright, 23 miles, 33 minutes to do it in. Like this is going to be our exit.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Come on, driver, find a gear.
Turn left.
Dang, not gonna make that light there. Definitely need some more lights on this truck. Might take us all 9 minutes we have left to go a mile. Time to look down here. Red light. Trying to look down here at our map to see where our turn was. Looks like we might be our next light up here. Uh-oh. I think that guy's gonna be able to make that turn. Looks like we got ourselves a drag race there, leaving that Volvo in the dust.
Keep left. then turn left.
Looks like we got the AC on in the truck. Come on. Dead end on the road.
It was a nice ride.
$160 miles, $3,333, and we leveled up. Let's see what this place has. Oh, we leveled up, so we will do. Cargo. Yeah, they don't have anything coming back out of this building, so that is going to